treat for you, Memphis.
Well, fuck yeah! Yeah, yeah,
yeah. He can sleep on your couch now.
Woo!
We haven't played that song in 35 years.
That's too bad!
It ain't too good either.
Blame Hamilton.
Yeah.
Fuck by Satan.
Go!
Always very Hamilton. Everyone, we have a few more songs for you, but before we go around, I want you to give a big round of applause to our good friends from Atlanta, Georgia. Cloak over there.
There we go, Georgia!
Come on, Davis, make some noise! You too, man. Don't sit there and look. Clap your hands, dude. Come on, make some fucking goddamn noise.
Look at that dude in the back on his fucking phone. On the fucking church pew.
Hey,
why are you here?
Hey,
what? He's totally oblivious to everything.
Hey.
You in the face.
You in the Cabela's.
You saw pig up when I said that?
Make some goddamn noise, man. Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
I bet you if it was Hootie and a Blowfish, you'd be jumping around, huh?
Yeah! Get up!
Get up!
All right. We have some... This thing is amazing. I mean, you've drunk more than a promoter.
Oh, you know, he's like Zach Olo's drunk uncle.
That takes a lot of talent. Let me tell
you. Which part?
Don't let me call them.
Before you go on, I want to say a few things. I'm going to get sentimental here, and then I'm going to bring the evil back
and
into
life. I love you.
One. We've been here many a times, way back when this was High Tone.
Yeah.
You know, Memphis, Tennessee, going back to Barristers and all these other fucking crazy places that went on. Thank you all very much for all the support through the years. We fucking fully appreciate it.
Yeah.
Cheers for the fucking Grizzlies, motherfucker. They suck, so make some goddamn noise. And I want you to give a huge, I want you to give a huge round of applause to these three fine gentlemen right here.
Yeah!
That's what I'm fucking talking about.
Finally, I don't have to cuss y'all out. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Comes from my heart. T.A.'s fucking badass. Zach's badass. Fucking Big Falu's badass. Yeah. You are badass, though.
Hey, one more thing. Also, we have our sound guy, Mr. Jared Pritchard, right there. And we have fucking Mr. Dylan, the fucking sick-ass exuding Dr. Filthy dude back there by merch. Get those fucking dudes around and applause and make all this fucking shit happen.
As you can see, Mr. Jared Pritch is extremely thrilled this evening.
Damn! You motherfuckers are sick tonight on a fucking Wednesday.
Fuck yeah! Memphis, you know what? We are about to put y'all on the same list as Salt Lake City.
Check it out.
We'll never play it again.
Listen. One second.
Guess what? You changed my mind tonight.
You, however, will not remember anything tonight. I promise you.